In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Have your seat. Yeah, I just want to speak a little bit about the fire. Because you and I, we need a fire. Amen. Come on, somebody. Amen.
Amen.
You know, when you look in the Bible, let me go a little bit in New Testament. You open your Bible from book of Mark. From verse 1. From verse 1. To verse 10.
Jusqu'au verset 10.
There are one of the great stories there.
Il y a une grande histoire là-bas.
The Bible is speaking about the story of this man by the John Baptist.
La Bible parle de l'histoire de cet homme appelé Jean Baptiste.
I want you to follow me more carefully.
Je voudrais que vous me suivez attentivement.
Because I'm about to break down about the fire.
Parce que je vais parler un peu du feu.
Because when my main aim tonight.
Mon but principal.
When you leave this place, you might receive the fire burn in your heart. The fire which can transform your life. And the fire which can put you in a position to confront your enemy. Amen.
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
I said a fire which can put you in a position to confront your enemy, knowing that you are a fire burning person. Amen.
Amen.
Look what the Bible say.
Regardez ce que la Bible dit.
John Baptist, he was preaching.
Était en train de prêcher.
This is a great man, yeah.
C'est un grand homme.
Even the Bible said Jesus gave a testimony of John Baptist.
La Bible dit que Jésus-Christ a donné un témoignage.
Among of the prophets,
parmi tous les prophètes,
he was one of the greats.
C'était le plus grand.
Amen.
Amen.
And one thing I love about this man,
que j'aime concernant cet homme,
his church was not in the city.
Son église n'était pas dans la ville.
Amen.
Amen.
The church was in the wilderness.
Son église était dans le désert.
But the Bible say,
la Bible
the city was shut down.
Que la ville était séparée.
Oh, come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I said the city was shut down.
Je disais que la ville était séparée.
The city was shut down
la ville était séparée.
By the sound of his voice.
Au son de sa voix.
The Bible say, in the wilderness, John Baptist was crying and preaching the message of the repentance. And the Bible say, entire city was moving from the city and following him to wilderness. Amen.
Amen.
Think about this. We move our church here now.
C'est comme si nous bougeons, nous quittons notre église maintenant.
And when no one is there.
Là où il y a personne.
Amen.
Amen.
And we start the church there.
Là où commençons une église.
Think about this a little bit. Try to imagine it.
Essayez un peu de l'imaginer.
And now when you begin to preach.
Quand vous commencez à prêcher.
The city of Paris.
La ville de Paris.
Is shut down.
Commence à être.
It become empty.
Elle commence à se vider.
How you get what I'm saying now? Now John Baptist. He gave the value. When the value was not there, because it became the voice of God. Come on, somebody. In the wilderness, where the people were not able to go. Oh, come on, somebody. The wilderness was not interesting for the people to go, but because the one was carrying the fire. When he began to speak about the fire, the Bible say entire city was moved.
Amen.
Amen. Come on, somebody.
Hallelujah.
Help me here.
Amen.
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 I want to begin to think about this now. He was able
il était capable
to move
de faire bouger
the people
le peuple
out of the city,
en terme de la city
to the wilderness.
Jusque dans le désert.
The Bible says entire city.
La Bible dit, la ville
people
entière.
Were making the queue.
Et le peuple faisait la queue.
The politicians.
Il y avait les politiciens.
The police people.
Il y avait les policiers.
The religious organization.
Il y avait les organisations.
Entire people.
Les
they were following John Baptist
tout le peuple
in the city.
John Baptist dans le désert.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Then he began to preach them
à leur prêcher
about repentance.
Concernant la repentance.
He said, repent.
Il dit, repentez-vous.
You know, when you look about this word, repent, repentance, is a military word. Military word.
C'est un mot militaire.
When I was doing parade, when I was doing their parade and walking,
okay, lorsqu'il faisait comme la parade en train de
marcher,
and
then when the commander say, repent,
et quand le commandant disait, repentez-vous,
and they turned, they had to go back the way they're coming from.
Il retournait là où d'où il venait.
Amen.
Amen.
That's the meaning of the repentance.
Ça, c'est la, le sens même du
changing
mot
your way.
Changer la
and
voie
going back.
Retourner.
Amen.
Amen.
For John,
pour Jean,
was calling the hearts of people
il appelait le cœur du
to
peuple
come back to God.
Pour retourner à Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Because on that time,
parce qu'en ce temps-là,
Israeli people,
le peuple d'Israël,
their heart was far from the Lord.
Leur cœur était loin de Dieu.
As I spoke to you before,
comme je vous l'ai dit
because
avant,
of the occupation of the foreigner people,
de l'occupation du peuple étranger,
they lost their hope.
Ils ont perdu leur
and
espoir.
And they found themselves like they were rejected by God. And John began to say, no, what separates you with God is your sin. But if you repent, you come back to him, God will welcome you. That's not my message now. But John began to preach, say, me, I'm baptizing you in water now. But I know somebody who will come after me. I'm not even worthy, come on, somebody to undo his shoes less. That person, when he came, will baptize you with fire.
Amen.
Amen. Wow. John began to prepare the heart of people for expectation of what will take place. I want you to begin to look like this man. You are baptized by water.
Tu es baptisé dans l'eau.
You get wet.
Hein?
You get wet when you are baptized.
Okay, tu es comme mouillé, c'est ça?
Yes, you
okay.
Get wet, you
okay.
Know.
Tu es comme mouillé. Hein?
On water.
Dans l'eau.
And after that.
Et après cela.
They say.
Et on dit.
The next one is.
Le prochain.
You are baptized by the fire.
Tu seras baptisé maintenant dans le feu.
Ah ah.
Oh.
Amen.
Amen.
The first one,
la première, premièrement,
your body was into the water.
Ton corps était dans l'eau.
You feel it.
Et tu l'as senti et tu es sorti.
Now, when they're speaking about fire
on
now,
on parle maintenant du feu.
It's about you need to be burned.
C'est comme si tu vas te brûler, quoi.
Amen. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I want you to understand this now. And John the Baptist said, that person, when he will come, he will baptize you. On fire.
Dans le feu.
I want you to think about this now. Because we are speaking about God who answers by fire.
Nous parlons de Dieu qui répond par le feu.
Now, what fire means in the Bible?
Qu'est-ce que le feu représente dans la Bible?
There's a two things I want to speak here. The fire of judgment and the fire of the Holy Spirit. How we come together here now, please. Are you following me now? I said there are two things I want to speak about the fire. The fire of judgment and the fire of the Holy Spirit. Now, look now in the Bible now. In the Old Testament, every time when you take your offering, to the sacrificateur.
Auprès du sacrificateur.
What he was doing?
Qu'est-ce qu'il va faire?
He will take that.
Il va le prendre.
And they bring it to altar.
Il va la prendre, il va l'amener sur l'autel.
And they put it in the fire.
Et ils vont le mettre sur le feu.
Which means?
Ce qui veut dire?
The judgment.
Le jugement.
Which is supposed to fall on you.
Qui était censé tomber sur toi.
Is falling on that animal.
Et maintenant tomber maintenant sur l'animal. Amen.
Oh, come on, somebody.
Amen.
Are you following me?
Est-ce que vous me suivez?
I was a sinner.
J'étais un pécheur.
And because of that sin,
à cause de ce péché,
I need to offer offering.
J'ai besoin d'offrir.
Now I get now it. I get any kind of animal lamb.
Je prends n'importe quel animal.
Example the lamb.
Par exemple l'agneau.
And I took that limb.
Et j'amène cet agneau.
And what that will do?
Qu'est-ce qu'ils vont
when
faire?
When I put my hand.
Et quand, là où je mets ma main.
No, I'm transmitting my sin to that.
Je transmets en fait mon péché sur
and when the sacrifice will take that,
the burn, ils vont le brûler.
That mean,
ce qui veut dire,
is judged
c'est que c'est
for you.
C'est jugé pour toi.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
But the sin was not forgiven. Was not forgiven on that time.
Okay, pardon. Le péché n'avait pas encore été pardonné.
Was not a takeaway.
Cela n'avait pas encore été enlevé.
Amen.
Amen.
Now follow me now.
Suivez-moi maintenant.
Follow me now.
Suivez-moi maintenant.
And the Bible says the fire has been always when God wants to judge the world.
Quand Dieu a voulu juger le monde.
God used two things.
Dieu utilise deux choses.
Fire,
le feu,
or water.
Ou l'eau.
Ah, come on.
Amen, amen, amen.
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 Water again. It is a sign of the Holy Spirit.
C'est aussi le signe du Saint-Esprit.
And fire again. It is a sign of the Holy Spirit. Oh, come on, somebody. It's God. Amen.
Amen.
Are you following me now? Here now? And the Bible said this now. I'll just give you one of example.
Je vous donne juste un exemple.
When a God was about to judge Sodom and Gomorrah.
Quand Dieu a voulu juger Sodom et Gomorrah.
He used fire.
Il a utilisé le feu.
As a judgment.
Comme un jugement.
Amen.
Amen.
To judge.
Pour juger.
The fire come from the heaven.
Le feu est venu du feu du ciel.
And burn the entire city.
Toute la ville.
That was the sign of judgment.
Ça c'était le signe du jugement.
Amen.
Amen.
And when you look in the Bible, you will find the example like that a lot.
Vous allez voir qu'il y a beaucoup d'exemples similaires.
Even the man of God by Elijah.
Et même l'exemple de l'homme de Dieu Élie.
You know how many times he called fire to burn.
Vous savez combien de fois il a appelé le feu pour détruire.
Amen.
Amen.
And you want to find about it was a sign of judgment.
Mais c'était le signe du jugement.
But I'm not here bringing the judgment to you.
Je suis pas venu ici apporter un jugement.
But my message,
mon message
is about the fire which will
feu,
transform your life and burn the work of the enemy in your life. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. I say
Amen.
The message I bring
message
is not about judgment, but my message to let you know that we have a fire to confront the enemy. Are we together here? I feel like you're not feeling, you're following, you're not following me. Now let us go in the Bible now.
Let's
not bring one of a short story to you. We just read two verses of the Bible. And from there we see what we can do. I feel a fire. I know what I'm talking about. If you want to cry by the fire, you will feel it in your body. If you want to cry by the fire, you will feel it in your body.
Okay, si tu veux crier par le feu, tu vas le sentir dans ton corps.
Mm. Yeah. There is a fire in the house.
Il y a le feu dans la maison.
Just open your Bible with me. We read from 1 Kings chapter 18.
Nous allons prendre le livre de 1 Roi chapitre 18.
And we read from verse 24.
Nous allons lire à partir du verset 24.
24. Then we jump to
36.
And we read 36 to 38. You can read. You are free to read it.
Okay, je vais lire 1 Roi chapitre 18, le verset 24, et puis nous lirons le verset 36 au verset 37. Puis invoquez le nom de votre Dieu, et moi j'invoquerai le nom de l'Éternel. Le Dieu qui répondra par le feu, c'est celui-là qui sera Dieu. Et tout le peuple répondit en disant, c'est bien.
Alléluia.
Alléluia. Verset 36 à 37. Au moment de la présentation de l'offrande, Élie le prophète s'avança et dit, Éternel Dieu d'Abraham, d'Isaac et d'Israël, que l'on sache aujourd'hui que tu es Dieu en Israël, que je suis ton serviteur et que je fais toutes ces choses par ta parole. Réponds-moi, Éternel, réponds-moi, afin que ce peuple reconnaisse que c'est toi, Éternel, qui es Dieu, et c'est toi qui ramènes leur cœur. Amen.
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 38.
Verset 38. Et le feu de l'Éternel tomba et consuma l'holocauste, le bois, les pierres et la terre, et il absorba l'eau qui était dans le fossé. Et quand tout le peuple vit cela, ils tombèrent sur leur visage et dirent, c'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu, c'est l'Éternel qui est Dieu.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Amen, amen.
Now, let us just go a bit here.
Allons un peu ici.
I want to try to put yourself
je voudrais que tu puisses te mettre toi-même
on their shoes. On their shoes.
Okay, dans leurs chaussures.
They are speaking about the confrontation here.
On parle ici d'une confrontation.
The people of God.
Le peuple de Dieu.
They lost their hope.
Ils ont perdu leur espoir.
Because.
Parce que.
There was a religion.
Parce qu'il y avait une religion.
Which was taking place.
Qui avait pris place.
By God of Baal.
Par le Dieu de Baal.
Amen.
Amen.
You know when we speak about God of Baal.
Vous savez, lorsque nous parlons du Dieu de Baal.
If that God.
Si ce Dieu.
Was not able.
N'était pas capable.
To answer by fire.
De répondre par le feu,
the prophet of Baal,
le prophète de Baal,
would not engage themselves to accept the order of Elijah.
N'allait pas accepter le défi ou l'engagement d'Élie.
Come on.
Parce que le Dieu de Baal répondait par le feu.
Amen.
Amen.
You need to understand that was the God of Canaanite people.
Vous savez ça c'était please.
Who was a God of Canaanite people?
Okay, c'était un dieu du peuple cananéen.
Who that trust?
En qui il croyait?
That believed that he was able
il
to bring.
Qu'il était, il était vraiment capable d'apporter
amen.
Le feu. Amen.
That the God of their nation that was praying day and night and that grew up with that God.
C'était un Dieu que cette nation cananéenne priait matin et soir et croyait vraiment en ce Dieu-là.
Amen.
Amen.
And the Bible says.
Et la Bible dit.
The children of Israel.
Les enfants d'Israël.
Their heart was compromised.
Leur cœur a été compromis.
They forget about Yahweh.
Et ils ont oublié Yahvé.
One thing I love about my God
chose que j'aime
is a God of confrontation.
C'est un Dieu de la confrontation.
Amen.
Amen.
Can I bless you?
Est-ce que je peux te bénir?
Do you allow me to bless your
Est-ce
heart
que tu
now?
Peux me permettre
Do
de bénir
you know that
cœur?
The God you and I we serve?
Tu sais que le Dieu que toi et moi nous
servons, il never go back.
Il ne recule jamais.
Amen. No. We have a warrior's God.
Nous avons un Dieu guerrier.
When he stood up,
lorsqu'il se lève,
when God stood up. Before the enemy,
devant
he stretched the muscle.
Oui, il sort tous les muscles.
Amen. Oh, come on, somebody.
Amen.
He stretched the muscle. And when he said to you,
dit,
my boy,
mon fils,
mon boy, my boy,
mon fils,
my boy,
mon fils,
come on,
oh,
come on,
oui.
Fear not.
Oui, mais n'aie pas peur.
Fear not. I want to show them how good I am.
Combien grand je
ah,
suis.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
I want to show them how good I am. Because I'm God by myself. God by myself. There is not another God. No one who's like me. I'm the one who commands the fire. I'm the one who commands the water. And I believe that those water and fire that will serve me.
Amen.
Are you getting what I'm saying now? Amen.
Amen.
Your God.
Dieu,
number one, when we finish here.
Premièrement, lorsque nous terminons ici.
Are you forget about everything?
Oubliez tout.
No. If you forget about everything.
Même si vous oubliez tout.
Don't forget about this.
N'oubliez pas ceci.
Your God.
Ton Dieu.
Is a God of confrontation.
C'est un Dieu de confrontation.
Ah, come on. Amen.
Amen.
When there is a witches in your family,
lorsqu'il y a des sorciers dans ta famille,
it's a time for you to stretch your muscle.
C'est une occasion pour toi de sortir tes muscles spirituels.
Ah, come on, somebody.
Amen.
It's a time now for you to begin to say, I was born for this.
C'est pour toi le temps de dire que oui, je suis, j'ai été né pour ça.
Amen.
Amen.
I was born to face them.
J'ai été né pour les
I was selected by God.
Par
I'm trusted by God
j'ai
to
par
show
Dieu.
How good God is. Pour come on, somebody.
Dieu est bon.
Amen.
Amen.
I want to show them
je veux leur montrer
because I know
parce que je
that the heaven
le ciel
will back me up. The heaven Will you back me up?
Okay, le ciel sera derrière moi.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, come on, somebody.
Amen, amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen, amen.
Fire
feu,
and water are the servants of God.
Sont les serviteurs de
and
Dieu.
They can't deceive God. The mistake the God of Baal made is that one.
L'erreur que le Dieu de Baal a fait, celle-ci.
Oh, when God was not there,
quand Dieu n'était pas là,
Baal was operating.
Baal pouvait opérer.
But when amen. God shows
et
up, the Bible says, when
dit,
the lion,
oh,
when
lion,
the lion,
lion
shows up,
ah,
come on somebody, when the lion shows up, all the animals, they will shut down. Because he's the king of the forest. You don't get what I'm saying. How are we together? No, I don't want to bring you a message like a song. I don't want to bring you a message like a slogan. But I want you to understand that through you, God can do the same thing he did with Elijah. Ah, come on, somebody. Because Elijah, he was a man like you, was not an angel. He was born between man and woman. He grew up like you. But when he understood the glory and the power of God, he began to believe that through me, God can do it. By your knowledge of God, by your knowledge of knowing God, some people that will see the glory of the God you are carrying. How are we together here? Can I stop here?
Est-ce que je peux m'arrêter là?
Non. Here?
Oui.
Now if I fall down here,
mais là, si je tombe ici,
you think like the anointing.
Vous avez pensé que c'est l'onction.
No, I'm tired.
Non, je suis fatigué.
Amen.
Amen.
Lord have mercy.
Seigneur.
Amen.
Amen.
No, number two, this. I said number one, I say, God we are serving is a God of confrontation. One thing you need to understand, God never confronts his enemy by himself. Because it's so big.
Yes.
Oh, come on.
Amen.
It's so big. God will not come down from heaven. He will not come and begin to confront the devil. That's why God selects you. You don't get what I'm saying. I love this. The angel was before God. And God kicked him out. God kicked him out of the air. Of the oven.
Okay, Dieu l'a chassé du ciel.
And now the Bible says,
la Bible dit,
when God kicked him out,
quand Dieu l'a chassé,
God didn't take any power from him.
Dieu ne l'a pas retiré la puissance.
Amen. But God so
mais,
tell him,
Dieu lui a dit,
I will show you
je veux te montrer
that the person I created
la personne que
by the dust
à partir de la
is the one who will confront you. Oh, come on. Amen. Not me.
Pas moi.
Not any angel.
Pas un ange
but
ciel.
I will send the people.
Je vais
the people I created in your presence.
Dans ta présence,
you saw them and through those people
de
that will confront your knowledge. Ah, come on somebody. Come on somebody.
Alleluia.
Come on somebody.
Amen.
And the Bible says this now. Number two. Don't fear.
N'aie pas peur.
Fear not.
Ne peur, n'aie pas peur.
When entire nation,
toute la nation
they have choose Baal,
ont choisi la Baal
Elijah
Elie,
thought like I'm only one.
N'a pas dit, ne s'est pas dit que je suis le seul.
No, he thought like I'm only one.
Il pensait comme s'il était le seul.
Amen.
Amen.
Et il thought like he was only one.
Il pensait qu'il était le seul.
God said no.
Dieu lui dit non.
There are some I'm keeping them.
Il y en a que j'ai yes. caché.
Amen.
Amen.
You are not alone.
Tu n'es pas seul.
Amen.
You are not
tu n'es pas
alone. You know the time we are living.
C'est le temps que nous vivons maintenant.
is so complicated.
C'est un temps compliqué.
Amen.
Amen.
The world we are living,
le monde dans lequel nous vivons,
is so corrupted.
Est tellement corrompu.
Amen.
Amen.
We need the power.
Nous avons besoin de la puissance.
Amen. Yes. We need the fire. Oh, come on, somebody. I say, we need the power. We need it now to confront. You need to understand the prophet of Baal, they are still there. In our time, they are there. They are preaching. They are preaching. But when the true God shows up, oh, come on, somebody. When the true God shows up, all of them that shall shut down. God will not give them time to move, because God never share his glory with anyone. But one thing I love is this.
Now,
God is looking for only one person.
Yes. Amen.
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 To demonstrate his power. Do you know how many prophets of Baal there were there?
Vous savez combien de prophètes de Baal étaient là?
A lot.
Ils étaient nombreux.
But Elisha was the one.
Était seul.
One.
Un.
With God.
Avec Dieu.
Majority.
C'est la
majorité. Come on. I say, one with God is what?
C'est quoi?
La majorité.
C'est quoi?
La majorité.
Come on. What you need? God. What do you need? Is God. Because if you have him, you have everything you need. Number two, I say what? Don't fear. Look at your neighbor and say, don't fear, fear not. No, I will help you again, you know. Think about this. Moses. Before the gods of Pharaoh. God of Pharaoh.
Okay. Devant le dieu Pharaon.
The God of the Pharaoh.
Okay, devant le dieu de Pharaon.
Moses was alone.
Moïse était le seul.
Do you know that Moses defeated 10 gods of Egypt?
Moïse a défié 10 dieux de l'Égypte.
Every single sign
et chaque signe
of confrontation of Moses,
la confrontation de Moïse,
was representing the God of Egypt.
A représenté le dieu de l'Égypte.
And the last one
et la dernière
was God of water.
C'était le dieu de l'eau.
And God showed them.
Et Dieu leur a démontré.
I'm the owner of the water.
Je suis le propriétaire de l'eau.
Ah, yeah. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. God say, I'm the master of the sea. I'm the master of the ocean. Even when the ocean rose up, but when I stood up, I said, be still. I said, be still. They are not my voice. Oh, the ocean knows my voice, but ocean does not the voice of God of Pharaoh. Ah, come on. If he knew about that, when God opened up, their God will save them. Hallelujah. Are we together? Are we together? No, I'm about to bless somebody here. That God we are serving will not let you down. Amen. Can I say to you something? If you know God we are serving, if you know him, you not fear anything. Moses
Moïse
was born
était né
like you and I.
Comme toi et moi.
God is so fun, you know that?
C'est que Dieu des fois est
amusant.
Amusant.
Amen.
Amen.
God said to Moses,
Dieu dit à Moïse,
I'm going to deliver my people in Egypt.
Je veux délivrer mon peuple de l'Égypte.
But why God didn't go himself?
Pourquoi Dieu n'est pas parti lui-même?
He's telling Moses,
il dit à Moïse,
I'm going to deliver them.
Moi, je vais le délivrer.
But on the other hand,
et de l'autre côté,
he said, you go, Moïse.
Il dit, allez, Moïse, toi, va.
But Moses will say, but you say you. Because God, he knows you are able to do it. Fear not.
Ne crains rien.
Fear not.
Ne crains rien.
Even they say there is discrimination.
Même
fear
si on
not.
Dit qu'il y a la discrimination, ne crains rien.
Even though they say there is racism, fear
si on,
not.
Lorsqu'on dit qu'il y a
the
la
race
racisme,
anointing to break the yokes of the enemy.
Il y a l'onction pour briser les jougs de l'ennemi.
There is a fire to burn the work of the enemy. What you need is a fire. And we are about to shut fire. Amen. That fire might burn the work of the enemy. You know that when the fire began to burn, even the mountain burned down. You don't get me?
Vous comprenez un peu?
When the fire,
quand le feu,
began to burn, even the mountain was high.
Même si la montagne était haute,
because of the fire,
à cause du feu,
will melt everything.
Cela va engloutir, consumer toute chose.
Fire,
le feu,
which was a sign of judgment.
Ça, c'est le signe.
Now, God was about to judge.
Mais Dieu est prêt de juger.
God was about to judge.
Dieu était prêt de juger.
To judge Israel,
de juger Israël,
and to judge the God of Baal,
et de juger aussi le Dieu de Baal,
to show them,
pour leur montrer,
that is all one God,
il est le seul
the owner of creation,
le
the one who created everything,
celui qui a créé toutes choses.
But God needed one person,
et Dieu a besoin juste d'une personne,
and that person was Eli.
Et cette personne était Élie.
And God said to Eli,
et Dieu dit à Eli,
go,
va.
Say confrontation.
Dis confrontation.
Say again confrontation.
Dis la confrontation.
No, you're not saying good. Say confrontation.
Dis confrontation.
You are about to confront now your enemy.
Tu es prêt maintenant. Tu vas maintenant confronter ton ennemi.
Amen.
Amen.
No, I say you are about to confront it.
Je dis tu es prêt maintenant de confronter.
The Bible says God said to Elijah, Elijah.
Dieu dit à Élie,
go.
Va.
You need to understand.
Vous devez comprendre.
Élie was running away.
Était en train de fuir.
For his life.
Il était en train de fuir pour sauver sa vie.
But when God said to him,
mais quand Dieu lui a dit,
go.
Va.
He received.
L'a reçu.
Full.
La,
confident.
Il a reçu une pleine conviction.
Can I say to you this?
Est-ce que je peux vous dire ceci?
Élie was a poor man. Because he never experienced something like this before.
Parce qu'il n'a jamais expérimenté quelque chose de semblable avant.
Amen.
Amen.
He didn't have any reference.
Il n'avait aucune référence.
About call a human being calling the fire.
En voyant un homme qui appelle le feu.
That was the first time.
Ça, c'était sa première fois.
But you and I,
vous et moi,
because of the story of the Elijah,
à cause de l'histoire d'Eli,
we can operate it more than him. Because he's already done it in the past.
Ça, Dieu l'a déjà fait.
If God did it in the past,
si Dieu l'a fait dans
he's
le passé,
able again to do it more than
plus,
what he did in the past.
Plus que ce qu'il a fait dans le passé. Amen.
You know, last week,
la semaine dernière,
last Sunday,
le dimanche dernier,
I was preaching in Evry.
J'étais en train de prêcher à Evry.
And I was speaking about the fire.
Et je parlais du feu.
And my translator.
Celui qui me traduisait.
I asked her to stand up, stand there.
Je lui ai juste demandé de se tenir là.
And when I began to speak about the fire,
quand je commençais à parler du feu,
suddenly,
soudain,
the power of God knocked her down.
De Dieu l'a placé.
And he jumped to fall down
et
near the fire. Hein? Near the fire. Near the heater.
Okay. Et le feu l'a transporté, l'a projeté près du chauffage.
And now the heater,
maintenant, le chauffage,
the fire gets in the curtain. Yes.
Plus il était tombé ici, le feu maintenant est sorti du chauffage et allait se projeter de l'autre côté là-bas.
Kitchen, rideau.
Hein?
Rideau.
Rideau.
And the kitchen was about getting on fire.
Et le rideau commençait à brûler.
in the church.
Dans l'église.
And I said, fear not.
Il dit, ne crains pas.
God is going to demonstrate it.
Dieu veut juste vous démontrer.
He's in control.
Qu'il est au contrôle.
You know, I love to speak with demonstration. Amen.
Amen.
I know that God,
He
can do it. Last week when I was preaching here, I told you the story. I spoke about fire in the church. And suddenly, people began to fear, began to feel fire is burning the building.
Okay, les gens commençaient à sentir le feu qui était en train de brûler dans le building.
You feel smoking in the inside of the building, but they can't see it. But you can feel like very hot.
Les gens sentaient une telle chaleur, c'est comme si les gens fumaient, mais il y avait rien en fait, mais il y avait le feu.
Amen.
Amen.
I spoke about the angel.
J'ai parlé des anges.
And in the church at night.
Et dans l'église, la même nuit.
There was a God opened heaven,
c'est comme si Dieu avait ouvert
and
le
the
ciel,
people began to see the angel.
Et le peuple a commencé à voir les anges.
Now I'm not saying this, you know.
Je le dis pas, vous savez.
It just try to edify your faith.
Je veux juste défier votre foi.
To edify.
Je veux juste édifier votre foi.
That God is able to do
que
it.
Dieu est capable de faire.
Amen.
Amen.
God need one person.
Dieu a juste besoin d'une personne.
That person,
cette personne
who is so bold,
qui est,
bold,
courageux. Okay, ce qui est courageux,
the one who accepts,
la personne qui va accepter,
and God will work with him.
Et Dieu va travailler avec la personne.
Now, fear not.
Ne crains rien.
Number two, number three.
Okay, troisièmement,
I'm about to go down.
Je vais m'arrêter.
Number three is this now.
Troisième chose,
when there is any problem.
Lorsqu'il y a n'importe quel problème,
don't look left.
Ne regarde ni à gauche.
Don't look right.
Ne regarde ni à droite.
But look up.
Mais regarde aux cieux, au ciel, en haut.
Can I see it again?
Est-ce que je peux le redire encore?
When there is any problem,
lorsqu'il y a n'importe quel problème,
don't look left.
Ne regarde ni à gauche.
Don't look right.
Ne regarde ni à droite.
Look what?
Mais regarde où?
Now look now what's happening now. The confrontation now.
Dans la confrontation.
The Bible says.
La Bible dit.
Elijah.
Élie.
He called them.
Ils ont tous appelé.
Say the nation.
Il dit la nation.
They have to know.
Doit savoir.
Who's God?
Qui est Dieu?
If Baal is God.
Si Baal est Dieu.
Let him bring the fire.
Qu'il apporte le feu.
And if my God is God.
Et si mon Dieu est Dieu.
Let him bring the fire.
Qu'il amène aussi le feu.
Do you know that?
Vous savez que
Baal was able to bring the fire.
Baal était capable de faire.
I'll prove you in the Bible.
Je peux vous le prouver dans la Bible.
Anytime when Moses was confronting the God of Egypt.
Vous savez, à chaque fois que Moïse confrontait le Dieu de l'Égypte,
any number Moses was operating. If Moses bring the serpent.
Okay, okay. À chaque signe, lorsque Moïse amené par exemple le serpent,
them too they bring the serpent.
Les magiciens aussi amenaient le serpent.
But by the end,
mais à la fin,
the big serpent,
le gros serpent,
will swallow the small serpent.
Avaler le petit serpent.
Amen.
Amen.
Which means,
ce qui veut dire,
even them,
même eux,
they can operate it by the fire.
Aussi opérer avec
by
le
the
feu.
True fire,
le véritable feu,
will judge them.
Va les juger.
Amen.
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 Now Elijah said. We are about now to confront now this now.
Nous allons maintenant confronter, les confronter maintenant.
He said, organize yourself.
Organisez-vous vous-même.
We're going to pray.
Nous allons prier.
You know the story.
Vous connaissez l'histoire.
I love about those things.
Et j'aime ces choses.
I'm telling you, I love about those things.
Je vous dis, j'aime ces choses.
29 years ago.
29.
Yes.
Okay, 24 ans.
29.
Okay, 29 ans avant.
I went to one of our province.
Je suis allé dans l'une de nos provinces.
That was between Bandundu and Bakongo and Angola.
C'est entre Bandundu, Bakongo et Angola, c'est en République démocratique du Congo.
And I was very young at that time.
Et j'étais très jeune à ce temps-là.
I was not yet married.
J'étais pas encore marié.
And I went for a crusade there.
Je suis allé pour une croisade là.
And when I reached there,
et quand je suis arrivé,
there was the chief of the of the country.
Il y avait comme le
chef coutumier.
Le chef de la
and that man,
et cet homme,
He was carrying one of the sticker like this. He worked with the sticker.
Okay.
Stick like this. Stick like this.
Il marchait avec comme un bâton, une canne.
When he put it like this,
ça, il le met comme ça.
You are gone.
Tu es KO.
You're gone. And everyone in the country, in the village, was scaring about him.
Dans le village avait peur de lui.
And when I reached there,
quand je suis arrivé,
they asked me.
Ils m'ont demandé.
To go to sleep to his house.
D'aller dormir dans sa maison.
My goodness.
J'ai dit mon Dieu.
And with me.
Avec moi.
It's okay.
C'est bon.
I went there.
Je suis allé.
The people was greeting him.
Le peuple était en train de le saluer.
Like this.
Comme ça. Je vais se prosterner.
But me when I come.
Moi quand je suis arrivé, j'ai dit hey, bonjour.
And the guy look at me like this.
Le gars m'a regardé.
I don't mind.
J'ai pas peur.
Okay, they show me the room.
Allez, montre-moi ma chambre.
He put me in a corner there.
Ils m'ont mis dans un petit coin là-bas.
You never been in a village here.
Vous avez jamais été dans un village.
When they say the house, do you think you're in the room not like the room like here?
Quand on parle de chambre, c'est pas des chambres comme chez vous ici.
Especially those are born here, yeah.
Ceux qui sont nés ici, c'est pas des chambres comme ici.
You even the door, the way they are locked, it's just like the tree.
Vous savez la manière même on les ferme, c'est comme des arbres.
And I was sleeping when I reached there.
Quand je suis arrivé là, j'ai dormi.
From 8 o'clock.
De 8 heures.
8 p.m.
De 8 heures du soir.
I began to pray.
J'ai commencé à prier.
From 8.
De 8 heures.
To 3 a.m.
Jusqu'à 3 heures du matin.
I was praying.
J'étais en train de prier.
And suddenly,
et soudainement,
I heard that man.
J'ai entendu cet homme.
Pick all the stuff.
Il a pris toutes ses affaires.
And then leave the house.
Il a quitté la maison.
He went to leave to another house. He went to live to another house.
Il a déménagé dans une autre maison.
No, in the morning.
Et le matin,
the people know they think like something bad happened to me.
Les gens pensaient que quelque chose de mal m'est arrivé.
The people are coming to check
les
me.
Les gens sont venus me regarder.
And I opened the door.
Et j'ai ouvert la porte.
So what's wrong with you guys?
Qu'est-ce qui ne va pas avec vous?
And they ask me, where is the chief?
Où est le chef coutumier?
I said, I don't know.
Je sais pas, il a fui.
And we saw him coming there.
Et on l'a vu en train de venir là-bas.
And that person,
cette personne,
when he came,
quand elle est arrivée,
he greeted me like this.
Il m'a salué comme ça.
Amen. And from that day,
et à partir de ce jour-là,
the door was open from, I'm telling you the truth.
Depuis ce jour-là, la porte m'est ouverte.
To preach.
Pour prêcher.
I just want to let you know,
je veux juste
that God
ça.
We are serving is the God of confrontation. Ah, come on. Hallelujah. He's the God of confrontation.
No,
one of my stories I love.
Ça, c'est une des histoires que j'aime.
One of my stories again I love it is.
Une autre histoire que j'aime, c'est celle-ci.
There is a river in Bakongo.
Il y a une rivière au Bakongo.
Around Kama.
Ça s'appelle Kama.
Around Kama. That's what we're going like.
Ça se trouve autour d'une cité qu'on appelle Kama.
Kama. Yeah. And one day.
Et un jour.
I went there.
Je suis allé.
To preach.
Pour aller prêcher.
The place the car stop us.
Et le lieu où le camion nous a déposé.
Was so far.
Le bus nous a
déposé. And we had to walk about 20 kilometers.
Et on était obligé de marcher à peu près 20 kilomètres.
With our luggage.
Avec nos bagages.
It was around 7 p.m.
C'était à peu près vers 7 heures du soir.
And on that river.
Et sur cette
you can't rivière. Swim at night.
Hein?
You can't swim at night.
Okay, tu ne peux pas nager la nuit.
According the custom.
Selon les coutumes et les traditions.
If you swim,
si tu oses,
you're gone.
Nager, c'est fini, tu es parti.
Now the person who was with me.
Et la personne qui était avec moi.
He knows that.
Connaissait cela.
But me.
Mais moi.
I didn't know about that.
Je ne savais pas.
And when we reached the place,
lorsqu'on arrive à ce
I moment, was very tired.
J'étais très fatigué.
I said, my brother.
Il dit mon frère.
I need to have some water.
Il dit non, j'ai besoin de me nager.
I had to swim.
J'ai besoin de nager un peu.
He said to me.
Il m'a dit.
Man of God.
Homme de Dieu.
You can't swim in this river.
Tu peux pas te laver ici.
I said, for what?
Il dit, pourquoi?
According to the custom,
oui, selon la coutume,
after 7,
après 7 heures,
you can't.
Tu ne peux pas.
I said, you are joking.
Ah non, tu es en train de jouer.
Yeah, what do you do?
Moi, je veux le faire.
And he said, okay. You were sitting and watching me.
Il était assis et était en train de me regarder.
I get my clothes off.
J'ai enlevé mes vêtements.
I jump on the water.
J'ai sauté, plongé dans l'eau.
When I jump,
et quand j'ai plongé,
before I realize
avant de réaliser
that I can't come back,
que je ne peux plus sortir,
I began to feel like somebody pushing me down.
J'ai commencé à sentir comme si quelqu'un était en train de me pousser dans l'eau.
Any sight there, any sight of the water.
Et à l'intérieur de l'eau.
I think Mark, you know the story. Yeah? Where's Mark?
Mark, où? Parce que Mark connaît l'histoire. histoire.
Okay. Yeah. Inside of the water.
Et à l'intérieur de l'eau.
I shout.
Okay, j'ai crié.
Jesus.
Jésus.
And suddenly.
Soudain.
I come up.
Je suis
I say I'm not scared.
Je dis non, je n'aurai pas peur.
I jump again.
J'ai plongé encore.
I jump again. And I feel again.
Et j'ai ressenti la même chose.
And I pray again. Jesus. And I come up.
Et je suis sorti.
And I say, okay.
Il dit, okay.
Now I stood up.
Et je me suis levé.
I began to curse.
J'ai commencé à maudire
the place.
La place.
I say, in the name of Jesus, from today, this power shall not operate it anymore.
Ne va plus opérer.
I began to curse it.
I began to curse it.
And when I finished,
quand j'ai fini,
I jump.
J'ai plongé.
Nothing was there.
Rien ne s'est passé.
Amen. Can I say to you something? I just want to let you know that God is real. Even though you can't see him, but you need to understand when you engage him, he will back you up. When you engage him, he will back you up. Amen. Elijah, he called the prophet of Baal. He said to them, come. And from morning,
et du matin,
they began to pray,
ils ont commencé à prier,
singing,
chanter,
dancing,
danser,
all those incantations, Baal, bending themselves, all the signs, bringing the blood out of the body.
Ils ont fait les incisions,
God was not there. They are God. Amen. Around 2 a.m.
et
2 p.m.
environ vers 2 heures de l'après-midi.
3-2, around 3-2.
Okay,
Eli said, okay, wait now. He used two things of judgment. Water.
L'eau.
Hallelujah.
L'eau.
Amen. He began to organize the altar.
Il a commencé à organiser l'autel.
And he filled the water.
Il a rempli de l'eau.
See, and they bring the lamb
ils ont amené maintenant l'animal
according the tribe of Israel.
Selon la tribu d'Israël.
And Elijah,
Eli,
he prays, say,
a prié en disant,
it's not about me.
Ce n'est pas
but for them to know,
mais pour que eux sachent,
I'm your servant.
Je suis ton serviteur.
And everything I'm doing,
tout ce que je suis en train de faire,
according the authority you have given to me. And then that will know that there is only one God. Father, let the heaven be opened. And the Bible say, when Elijah pray, let the heaven be opened. Suddenly, the fire come from the heaven. The fire began to come from the heaven. And that fire burn. Can I help you now here? And the fire of Elijah didn't just burn the offering, but if that fire follow the prophet of the Baal. Ah, Lord, help me here now. Come on, somebody, amen. The offering was burned, and the prophet again, there was burned by judgment of God. Come on, somebody, amen. Because God judged them, and God showed them that is God. Can I help you again? When the king of Babylon,
quand le roi de Babylone,
was about to judge Samuel or Daniel,
était prêt à juger Daniel,
putting them on fire,
pour les mettre dans le feu,
they did a mistake.
Ils ont commis une erreur.
Because a son of God,
maintenant qu'enfant de Dieu,
will not go to the judgment of the fire.
Tu ne peux pas aller dans le jugement du feu.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, come on, somebody.
Amen.
And now that is the big mistake they did.
Ça, c'est la grosse erreur qu'ils ont.
Because the fire of judgment,
parce que le feu du jugement,
serve God.
Sert Dieu.
And I'm the servant of God.
Et moi, je suis servant.
And we are the servant together.
Et ensemble, nous
how the fire will judge me.
Ah,
yeah. Oh, come on, somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. How the fire will judge me. I'm operating according God and the fire according God order. Now me and the fire, we need to bring God glory. Ah, come on, somebody. Amen. 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 And the Bible say when they put him on the fire, that is funny story. Those who are carrying him,
ceux qui les ont mis,
that was burned.
Ceux qui les ont jetés ont été brûlés.
But him, them,
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego,
They will not burn.
Amen.
Why?
Pourquoi?
But the fire in itself was there.
Parce que le feu lui-même était là.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Now let us now Maintenant, calm down now. I don't know about what you are going through.
Je sais pas qu'est-ce qui ne va pas avec toi.
I don't know about your problem.
Je ne connais pas ton problème.
But only one thing I know.
Une seule chose que je sais.
The fire
le feu
is able.
Est capable.
To blaze
de nous consumer
every agenda of the enemy.
Agenda de l'ennemi.
We are about to send the fire in the camp of the enemy.
Nous sommes prêts à envoyer maintenant le feu dans les camps de l'ennemi.
I said, we are about to send the fire.
Maintenant, nous sommes prêts à envoyer le feu.
That's why John Baptist said,
pourquoi Jean Baptiste a
dit, the one who will come
la personne qui viendra,
will baptize you
vous baptisera
with a fire.
Avec le feu.
Then you become a fire. Amen.
Amen.
We'll baptize you by the fire.
Avec le feu.
Then you become the fire.
Afin que tu deviennes le feu.